beautiful, aren't they? But they hardly become you. So, this is the immaculate Mrs. Cheyney, who fooled me so completely that I asked her to be my wife.